Certified most accurate. Now your First Warn 5 forecast.
Good afternoon, Mid-Michigan. I'm meteorologist Kylie Miller with your afternoon weather update. For today, a few snow showers will be possible. Otherwise, we'll have sun and clouds. Our cloud cover is going to vary throughout the day. Temperature is going to be much cooler today as well. We are going to be topping out into the upper 30s and the lower 40s. It's also going to be very breezy with that northwesterly wind sustained at 15 to 25 miles per hour, gusting higher than 35 miles per hour at times. Overnight, temperatures will drop into the lower 20s. We will dry out overnight and we'll have a slight decrease in cloud cover. The winds will start to ease up as well. Here's like the 7-day forecast. Temperatures will be back into the 40s. Tomorrow, 47 on Thursday, back to the 50s starting on Friday. This weekend, we do have a chance for some showers both Saturday and Sunday, but temperatures are going to be mild once again in the lower to middle 50s. Have a wonderful day.
Stay with WNEM TV5 on air, on the go, and online for more news and weather updates.